The vein is penetrated and blood return is observed along the catheter shaft and continuing to the flash chamber. The catheter is then advanced, and the button is pushed, retracting the needle into the barrel, where the needle is fully encapsulated. As the needle retracts, the blood control septum closes to stop blood from flowing out of the catheter hub. When a lure connection is made, the septum is permanently opened, allowing flow into and out of the catheter.